Take the sun, put it in your heart. Take the moon, put it in your belly. Draw down the Big Dipper. Merge with the Northern Star. We have gone from distant views of gods to a more inner-oriented one. In the past, our relationship was viewed vertically. People were in a subordinate position, and the gods were supreme. Without much effort, we could see that this point of view was a reflection of feudalistic definitions and childlike emotions. By contrast, those who follow thou that gods do not exist. To think this blasphemy is to miss the point. Rather, those who follow Tao seek a relationship with the divine, in which there is no division. They are seeking are one with their God, then it stands to reason that there is no division between them. no division between them, then they are God, and God is them. This does not mean that a person can do all the things that gods are supposedly able to do. Instead, they attain a state of being and understand and understanding where there is no distinctions with fears or uncertainties about what is divine. That is why we sometimes contemplate bringing the stars into our very being. We want to merge with Tao in essence. We become merging with Tao is symbolic of the dissolution of boundaries between self and the universe, between human and the divine. The sun and moon are not distant entities, but forces within, energizing the heart and soul. The stars above are not merely points of light, but connections to the vast dance of life. To merge with Tao is to recognize that all life, from the smallest breath to the vast expanse This realization frees us from duality, vision of me and the world. There's only the flow, the one source from which all things arise. Merging with the northern star, symbolically, the still point in the sky represents finding that eternal stillness. As the heavens revolve around the northern star, life revolves around the center of our being, our true essence, in aligning with that center, we find balance and clarity. When the mind is free of division, the heart can rise beyond fear. We merge not just with the cosmos, but with the natural flow of life itself. Do you feel boundaries between you and the universe? How can you cultivate that sense of merging with the greater flow of life? Thank you for joining me on today's Tao Daily Meditation. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell for more cosmic content. Share the soothing vibes with others who might resonate, and consider joining my Patreon for exclusive experiences. thank you for your incredible support. Your cosmic energy truly lights up our journey. Stay celestial and stay tuned in as you check out these videos.